All right, here's the craziest thing. Justin Bruening is from a town in Nebraska so small. And when I asked how you got to Hollywood, how did you get to Hollywood?
Oh, I got lost.
He had the AAA triptych.
Yeah. Didn't work.
Sarah Drew, we know and love from Grey's and so many other things. And so here's the thing. You guys got married on Grey's.
Yes.
It was the biggest thing ever. And now they're playing a married couple in a new movie.
Well, how you
called,
like that?
Indivisible. First to the Grey's thing. Sarah, I looked there. Look, that's so that's true love. And then other people are getting married too. Gosh, over 200 episodes.
Yeah.
Was it? Knowing here's a final episode, did you have the feels the whole time?
Oh, so many feelings. So many feelings. There was a lot of sadness and saying goodbye to everybody, but there was also so much beauty. I felt so loved and cared for. It was a really incredible season of my life. So, yeah, I had a lot of feelings for sure.
And then you were meeting with some movie producers to talk about a movie totally unrelated to this. And then what happened?
Exactly. Yeah, I was pitching a book I'd optioned, and I met with Darren Moorman, who is one of the producers on Indivisible. And he said, that sounds great. Can I pitch you on this other story? We have the financing for it. We're about to go into production. And I read the script, and I was like, I'd love to play the role if I get to come on as an executive producer. I wanted to be a part of every piece of it. I wanted to make sure I had the right cast surrounding me in it. I wanted to give script notes and actor notes and participate in the post, and they said yes.
So. Okay, and then they said yes, so now she puts on her executive producer hat, and for the guy to play opposite her, what do you suggest? Look at that.
Well, we can't quit each other.
I just love her so much.
It's such an intense, story, and I needed someone who could really handle the material, and I also wanted someone that I knew I had fantastic chemistry with and that I could trust. And Justin became such a great friend while we were working on Grey's Anatomy together, and I knew that he would just totally kill it. So I brought him in, and he thought I was just producing it.
Yeah, no, that was the thing. She eventually got up and she was like, can I read with him just for a second? I was like, oh gosh, you're playing the wife.
He took his jacket off. He's like, oh, okay,
like,
here
we go. I've done this before. Here, this is gonna get messy.
Yeah, I've done it before would cut both ways because you don't want to be those characters on Grey's.
That's true.
Right. Yeah.
Well, the nice thing, the difference with this movie versus on Grey's, I never got to go through those emotions because the first time around she left me at the altar. So I never actually got to get married and go through the, you know, married life with her. So it was a little bit of new. It was new. It was fun.
Yeah, it was definitely new.
Okay. No, I was gonna, okay. In real life, you guys have separate, happy family lives. But you said when your daughter, who's 8 years old, saw the poster.
Yes, my daughter Lexington. She was staring at the poster, and she just kind of cocked her head and said, "Daddy, why are you looking at that woman like you like her?" And I said, and then a follow-up question was, "That's not mommy." She just stared at me, and I was like, wow. All right. Yeah.
He's got mommy back.
So here's the real question. Your husband's an academic.
Yes.
How do you explain to your spouses, you know, here's Mr. Handsome, and, you know, I not only smooched with him massively on this one TV show, now I'm going to smooch with him massively.
Yeah, I think, you know, for my husband, I've always been an actor as long as he's known me, and when he proposed to me, I was playing Juliet in Romeo and Juliet, which is the most romantic character, like, in the history of all things. So I think it's just something that he's recognized as part of the gig, and we've navigated it as such. She's always been really supportive.
So. And is your wife a civilian or is she in show
business
as well?
My beautiful wife is an actress, so she can get payback anytime she wants, any way she needs to. Some people, I'm like,
it's like the real life hall pass of all time. All right, the movie is called Indivisible. The couple with chemistry to burn is here, and it will open in theaters on Friday. Nice to see you both.
Yeah, good to see you guys. Thank you.